Hello, my fellow masters, Advanced2 here, and today we're gonna play more of The Walking Dead. Yeah, so this is part 9. So yeah, anyways, begin. Yeah, it's been a long time since I played this. So yeah. Yeah, the last part was we were Mark got shot by bow and arrow and stuff. Yeah, then what happened that we're trying to secure the perimeter, I guess. Oh, there it is. Yeah, there it is from last time. There it is from last time. Oh God, that ambush.
There's a goddamn ambush out there.
Holy shit, are you okay?
Bandits here? On our property?
Oh my lord! What happened to you, sweetheart?
What do you think will happen?
Bastards in the woods, mama.
Yeah, I'll be alright once it's out.
Yeah.
God damn, it hurts.
Yeah.
Hey, y'all.
Oh, hey, Kenny.
Mark, oh my god, what happened?
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I should just pull it out.
Oh no, honey, come on, Brenda's got you. Come on inside now. We'll have you all sorted out.
Well,
you must be the veterinarian.
What kind of shit is this?
We ran into some people on the way up here. Bandits, I guess. I think it was them that
attacked
us. They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning. Killed a bunch of our farmhands. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
You knew about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
Uh-huh.
God damn it. Carly said this place was locked down tight.
Maybe it isn't as safe here as we thought.
Look, we're sorry. We never had them screw with us like this. Not since we started giving them.
Giving them what?
Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those sons of bitches get away.
Yeah. Don't let them
away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down, but I think I know where at least one of their camps are. When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Alright.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Not safe? This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn.
Yeah, agreed. Agreed.
A couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out here to stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Whoa, cool your jets there, Rambo. These are nice people. Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
I'm gonna head out and help Dan deal with these bandits.
Alright.
You guys should try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my ass.
Yeah, that's real charming, Dad.
Where's Ben and Carly?
Since Carly and Ben ate some of the food on the way to get us, she volunteered to stay behind and watch the motor in until we get back.
Hey, kids, look what Lee got working for you.
A swing. I love swings. Just like at my treehouse. Come on, Doc.
Man, I knew it. I knew it. I knew it should be like that. Yep, I knew it.
Thanks, Lee. You're the best.
Yeah.
Yep, I know. At least I got a fix. All right. Yeah, it's all the Clementine. Oh, what the heck? Wait, what? Hold on, guys. Hold on. Off. All right, now back. All right. Oh, fuck. Huh. Alright, here we go. Okay, much better. Alright, let's talk to Clementine.
Hey, Clem, do you like the swing?
Yeah, it's fun. Thanks for fixing it.
You're welcome.
Will you push me on it?
Sure.
Sure. Happy to push you on the swing. Mind if Clementine takes a turn?
Alright, Duck. Let Clementine have a try for a bit.
Okay.
What the hell is that? What the fuck was that? Is this a dog? What the fuck is that? I was only gonna spit out this water on my freaking computer screen.
What do you think of the dairy?
It's pretty. It reminds me of how things used to look before.
Yep.
Yeah, it does.
Do you think things will ever get back to how they were?
I don't know. I'm not sure.
Sure, Clint. I hope so.
I hope so, too.
I don't know. Maybe.
How you holding up, Clementine?
I'm okay, I guess. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm just a little worried about Mark.
Is Mark going to be okay?
Yeah, lucky out there. It'd have been a lot worse.
Are you going to find the people who hurt Mark?
Yeah, we have to make sure they don't hurt anyone else.
Yeah.
Be careful.
Oh, God.
I want you to stay lucky, too.
Ever since I met you, I've had good luck, so don't worry.
Okay.
All right, Clint. That's enough for now.
Okay. Thanks for pushing me.
All right.
Of course. It's all yours.
Yeah.
Okay, Duck. Don't pop a gasket.
All right. Talk to Kenny. What the hell?
Lee, will you push me again?
Maybe later.
Maybe later, okay?
Oh, okay.
I've got some things
to do. Oh, God.
I'll be back in a bit.
Okay.
Alright. Are you serious?
Hey.
Hey, Lee. Found anything interesting?
I'm just trying to make sure this place is secure. In case we decide to make this a more long-term solution. Except for those people in the woods. Seems pretty safe.
Good to know. Keep your ears open for anything else that might help us.
Yep.
Did Duck and Kaji get here okay?
Well, it wasn't easy. Duck didn't look so good on the walk over to this place.
Well, if everything works out, maybe he and Concha can have an easier life here.
That's funny, considering he didn't seem too worried about Duck back at Herschel's farm.
That's in the past, Kitty.
Really?
Lots happened since then.
Yeah, right.
Wow, really? Are you fucking kidding me? Come on, Kenny. What? I need to save freaking Sean. Well, who cares anyway? He's gonna die anyways. Who cares?
I guess. Lily isn't too thrilled about being here.
I could give two shits about what Lily wants. Duck and Kacha need food, and I'm not about to sit around that motor inn and watch him go hungry.
Yeah.
You're with me on this, right?
Yep.
Yeah, of course. Lily's judgment is clouded. But you got a pretty clear head about these things. How you holding up?
Yep.
I hope they feed us, Lee. Soon. On the way over here, I was getting dizzy. Hands shaking. Cold sweats. Thought I was gonna pass out.
Hey, what?
I got food here.
Yeah, but I'm not just talking about one meal, you know?
I'm gonna go have a look around.
Don't wait too long to help scope out that bandit camp. It'd be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about the St. Johns and their relationship with those bandits or whatever.
Yeah, bandit. Making sure it was working. Yeah, alright.
Right. I'll see what I can find out.
Alright, let's go see what's going on. Let's open the gate. Thank you. Oh, there's living in that area.
Lee, oh my god, I'm so glad you two didn't get killed out there. Do you think Mark will be okay?
Wish I knew, but yep. I think he's in good hands now.
Yeah? It's not too bad?
He'll be fine. I've seen guys go through worse.
How could you all bring us to this place?
I take it you and Kenny yeah. didn't exactly make up all the way here.
I tried seeing things from his point of view,
yeah.
having a wife and kid and everything. But gambling with your family's life is pretty stupid if you ask me.
Maybe.
Lee, I know you and Kenny are friends, but you recognize that he's not the right person to lead this group, don't you?
Kenny believes yeah. there's still hope.
Yep.
Maybe that's what we need right now.
Well, hope doesn't do any good if we're all dead. I'm focused on
keeping
alive.
No, we're not.
And not giving my dad food. That was cold.
No, that's my fault.
How do you feel about leaving the motor in?
It's a welcome change of scenery.
I don't know. If we just stayed where we were, then Mark wouldn't have ended up with an arrow in his shoulder.
Yeah.
Hey, can I talk to you in private for a second?
Okay.
It's been 3 months. Your dad still treats me like I'm some kind of asshole.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, don't expect that to change. That's just how he is.
How do yeah. you put up with it?
Yeah.
Look, my dad can be an ass sometimes. I know that.
Yeah.
But he's not a bad guy. He just... he's got a lot of pain. He's been through so much. And lost... pretty much everything.
What?
And it's
what?
Hardened him, you know? Yeah, he's bitter and hateful, but that's all just to protect himself. And me. All he's got left in the world is me. And that goes both ways. So yeah, he's probably gonna keep treating you like crap, but that's just...
Yeah, his wife.
It's because he still has one thing left to care about. So don't judge him.
Who are you?
Don't judge me for sticking by him. He's my dad. And I love him.
So? Alright, you know what? Who cares?
I'm gonna go check things out.
You know what?
Just don't get too nosy.
Let's go to camp.
These kinds of people are usually pretty protective of their privacy.
Yeah, and we don't need you poking your nose where it don't belong and getting us thrown out in our asses.
Who cares? Alright. Let's get the fuck out of here. And fight those freaking bandits. There they are.
Fellas,
how you feeling, Lee? Look, I'm really sorry you almost got killed out.
Yeah.
He should have told you how dangerous.
No shit.
You saw what they did to your buddy. Nobody's safe here until we start to fight back.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon.
Yep.
Then we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
Yeah.
We don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
Riot.
So are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
Where do you think I should go? Yeah, let's go. Yeah,
it'll be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about what we're up against. Let's do it.
I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed.
Yeah.
Are you going now?
Yeah, I'll be back soon, Clementine.
Please be lucky.
I will.
All right. Where are we going?
See anything?
Not yet.
Nope.
it's around here. It's gotta be close.
What is that? Soap?
Here.
Oh,
you found it?
Nope. Nothing.
You see anybody?
Can't tell. Let me see.
Looks empty.
Watch my back, Lee. I'm gonna check out the tent.
All right. Oh, shit. Whoa. Oh, oh, okay, that was close.
Clear. This camp's too small. It can't be their main base.
That's what I was thinking.
Yeah, me too.
Around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole from us.
What is that, bottle?
Empty. But it looks like someone's been eating out of these recently.
Hmm. Alright, what's in that box?
Empty.
It's not a crate.
Nothing.
Oh, what's in the safe box?
What's in the boxes?
They're all from safe lots.
The first few days, they told folks to gather to the safe lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
Hmm. No,
not unless you need a bunch of empty cans.
Yeah.
I'll pass.
Dude, what the fuck? The fuck?
Boxes from the dairy here.
Probably the food we've been giving them.
Yeah.
Just cross the line.
What is that, a camera? Oh, it is.
What'd you find?
A video camera.
Let me see that.
Battery's dead, though.
Oh, good. What else they got over here? Let's see if we can find anything useful and then get a move on. I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily, right. You did say she was running things for you.
Yeah.
Sounds like you picked a good leader.
So we just got a camera.
Looks like they were moving a lot of stuff.
All right, this is a tent now. All right, what's in the tent? What is that?
Kid mixed up in this?
Wow.
Was more like.
Alright, let's go back. Alright, I guess nothing there. Oh, look at everything that's in here.
Yuck, I don't need that.
Yeah. Yeah, it's sick again. I think I missed something.
Jesus. Is that kid mixed up in this?
Was more like.
No. Oh, right there. Oh, I'm a freaking idiot. Right there it is. What is that? Wait, what?
The hell?
Don't fucking move.
Oh.
Shit. Put your guns down. I ain't going back. You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Whoa.
Hey, we had a deal.
Whoa.
No shooting as long as we gave you food.
Whoa.
What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them.
Whoa.
Oh, I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit.
Oh, shit.
Steal everything from me.
We had
what happened here?
You people broke it first.
Why are you alone up here? What happened to you?
Well, that's a hell of a question.
Yeah.
They told me I'd be safe with them. Men who lived here. But it weren't safe. Not for me. Not for my girl. They didn't treat her nice.
Oh.
They took her away into the woods.
Oh.
And I begged them.
That's in the picture.
Every way I could think. They just laughed. So I killed them. And I'm staying here till she comes back to me.
Oh.
One way or another. She'll come back. Now maybe you
did. I think she died.
When I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down. You think I won't kill you? I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball. And into your goddamn brain. You're not men. You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans.
Yeah, where you get this hat?
The fucking same to you.
Where did you get this hat?
The little girl.
You stole it from her.
Oh.
So what if I did? You stole her from me.
Ooh.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls. Yeah, right through. String them up on that tree. Then I'm gonna head down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I see.
Enough.
Y'all wave them guns like you're looking at.
Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you.
Shit. What the hell'd you do that for? We had a deal with them.
She had come
with
his hat.
Clementine's hat. Somehow she got past us. This fucking woman must have been inches away from that child.
Yeah.
Just take a chance on that happening again.
Yeah.
Sound cold to you?
I ain't crying about it. I mean, I know she was crazy, but damn.
Yeah.
It's a clean shot, though. Right through the forehead. That's good shooting right there. Still, what a waste.
So, that's it.
Yeah.
You going back?
If they ain't here, I don't know where they are. And it ain't a good idea to go tromping through the woods
looking. Yeah.
So, yeah, we head back.
Once
they see this, they'll get the message.
Yeah, they're gonna get. Yeah, they're gonna see. What are you, Daryl now? From The Walking Dead? Wait, taking that crossbow?
Come on.
Well. I'm sorry I had to kill her, but. But she was. She took her on the chat. Sorry. And she was saying. She was saying jack shit.
Man, that was a hell of a ride, huh?
What?
You were a madman back there. Took that crazy bitch down.
You're back! What happened?
Lee took care of it.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry?
My husband. miss him every day.
Wait, what?
Then screw it up for everybody then, why don't you?
Oh.
Calm down, princess. I'll do it myself.
Ooh. Again, they're fighting again.
What's going on with them?
Don't know. Squabbling, looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, you could say that.
Yeah, you could say that. You don't exactly see eye to eye on how we should be doing things.
Well, it's probably just the hunger talking. And Lee, don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
Think I'll go have a look around.
All right.
Don't wander too far. Dinner will be ready before you know it.
All right.
And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cattle.
All right, check them out.
It's a lifesaver.
All right, I'll check them out. Well, gonna give you your hat. Alright. But first, talk to Libby first. Alright, let's talk to Libby.
Hey, so what happened at the camp? Did you guys find any more of those guys that hurt Mark?
I shot a woman.
We found a woman in the woods. She was talking all crazy with a crossbow pointed right at my head. So I had to kill her.
Jesus Christ! Did you at least get some goddamn food?
No, nothing.
I knew it. It was a mistake coming here.
What were you and Kenny arguing about when I came back from
the He's losing it, Lee. He comes over and starts talking about searching the barn and that these people are hiding something.
But you told him to mind his own goddamn business, right? We are guests here. We don't need to be overstaying our welcome more than we already are.
The way I see it, we just need to skip the dinner and get our food to go. But I'm starting to think your friend over there has another agenda.
I'm gonna go check things out.
Yeah.
Just don't get too nosy. These kinds of people are usually pretty protective of their privacy.
Well, my fellow adventurers, that is the end of part 9, of The Walking Dead. As always, stay cool and stay adventurous.